Raul Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
My God. The drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure. Fine. Okay.
Yeah. Evac the President to prom night. Yeah.
The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine.
Still clean!
I'm gonna give you something for the pain. Son of a bitch.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason. What's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD, scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
We got RPGs targeting another G20.
distraction.
We need those vehicles to get to prom night. Get the president down there while I provide cover fire.
Come on, go, go!
We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat.
We're on ground, full head count. Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. Lower freeway right side. OMG trucks advancing on the right.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Moving! Get ahead! We got another MG truck dropping infantry!
Stay in cover, I'll direct you to move when you're clear.
We're taking heavy fire from all directions.
Push through! The G20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
You're right on us, section! Behind the support columns! Damn it, man! Keep them off us! Use your scope, section! Damn it! We're taking fire from high! Charge each round and shoot right through! They got fucking snipers on the overpass!
Keep covering the president!
Behind the sides!
Section! Take out those snipers!
Clear! Get to the vehicle!
Get the hell out of there, section! The freeway is coming down!
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys!
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit! Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people! We need to get this convoy moving. Get the president into the middle vehicle.
We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way.
PMCs are setting up a barricade. Get ahead.
Clear them out.
I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the street. We'll regroup en route.
RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to...
MG okay?
Yeah.
Anderson's F-838 may still be viable.
Ah, shit! Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad.
At least she's still in one piece.
Ever fly one of these things, Section?
No.
Well, you're gonna fly one now, buddy. Flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason, David, priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated.
The PMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Shit, it's a fucking mess. They really hit us hard.
Harper, make a left of the knife.
We got it. Mark's moving in.
Mason, you are one crazy bastard. You know that, right?
Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my God, what about China?
Well, all diplomatic contact has ceased. But as you can see, Beijing, Shanghai, and Hong Kong, they're in as much danger as we are.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set. Your HUD link clear?
It's all good.
Confirmed.
All right, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
I broke kill. Taking him alive didn't work out last time.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Shit, that was close!
Behind the
taking key positions to support our advance. So watch your fire. Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez.
Come on.
way! Downstairs!
Contact high!
Target building up ahead! Keep moving! Get up the stairs! Everyone on me! Push into the building!
You heard the man! Come on!
Lieutenant Commander, we stand on the brink of a global catastrophe. America and China face imminent annihilation from an endless control. We're out of time. Locate that control room and shut down the broadcast signal.
Maintain fire on the lower level! Don't let them breathe!
Find cover!
Enemy ASDs! Kill it!
Enemy ASD reprogrammed to support!
Suppressing fire!
Broadcast source. SE-1, say status.
100 series building perimeter established.
SE-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
Console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Holy shit. Raul Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. Look, he's on right now.
It's sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery, tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. We gotta stop it.
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
Your war machine's on the wall.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
Is crippled. You cannot stop us now. War is near. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now and strike deep.
All right. Let's move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
I got you, brother.
You had me worried, man. For a while there, I thought you were gonna let that bastard live.
Over here!
Later, Section.
Triggered to play upon my assassination. Cordestier, you know how to proceed. My death will shine light upon ubiquitous darkness.
I get it now.
He loved you, kid.
I know.
This is the price we pay for what we do.
I'm done, Sarge.
Good. He's happy to hear that.
You talking to the dead now, Sarge?
Nah. They talk to me.
Más que...